I'd like to introduce the ultimate 2-in-1, Surface Pro 8. This is Surface Pro 8, purpose-built for Windows 11. This device combines the power of a laptop with the flexibility of a tablet and every angle in between. We're bringing the best of our Surface Pro heritage to life in a new design, built on the Intel Evo platform with quad-core 11th Gen Intel processing and an innovative thermal design. It keeps the device thin, light, and productive, delivering over 43% more compute power and 75% faster graphics than Surface Pro 7. And we're bringing up to 32 gigs of RAM and high-speed Thunderbolt 4 connectivity. All this with 16 hours of battery life. This makes Surface Pro 8 the most powerful 2-in-1 in the market. This innovation matters. It keeps you productive. It keeps you connected. With the iconic full-range kickstand and detachable keyboard, studio microphones, and a front-facing camera, not on the side, but centered right where it should be. It lets you pick just the right angle to look and sound your best when you're on a Teams call or a Zoom call. Dolby Atmos creates an immersive sound that's nothing like you've heard from a 2-in-1 before. Now, I want to talk to you about this beautiful high-resolution 13-inch pixel-sense display. With super-thin bezels and over 5.5 million pixels, Dolby Vision, 120 hertz refresh rate, and for the first time, we're bringing adaptive color technology, which naturally adjusts to the color temperature and lighting of your environment. And it really shines with cloud gaming on Xbox Game Pass Ultimate. Just grab your controller or use the touch controls and play Psychonauts 2 and over 100 console games from anywhere. Now, it's not just about viewing and gaming, but the screen is also about great pen and touch. We're excited to announce Surface Slim Pen 2. With magnetic storage and charging, your pen is always with you, and it's always ready when you have that instant thought or a moment of inspiration. And when you pick up your pen, Windows 11 brings up a customizable pen menu that gets you inking and into your flow quickly. Another big part of our product development includes custom silicon, a processor we call Microsoft G6. When your pen hits the canvas, the G6 processor and Windows 11 come to life. And for the first time with digital ink, there's tiny mechanical vibrations that mimic the feel of pen on paper, sending tactile signals through the touch receptors in your fingertips. It's a subtle interaction that makes a huge difference. With our sharper pen tip, zero pressure force, and ultra low latency, Surface Slim Pen 2 and Pro 8 bring you exceptional accuracy, smoother flow, and greater control. Okay, you can tell I really love this pen and Surface Pro 8. I think the experiences are incredible. Now, I want to introduce you to an expert creator. Alexandria, thanks for being here.
Thanks, Pete. As an illustrator, I'm honestly loving the new Pro and Pen. I spend a lot of time outdoors painting with traditional tools, mostly watercolor or pastel, but it's a lot of setup. And so I've always wanted a portable digital device that would allow me to start paintings on the go, but then take them back into the studio to finalize them. The Pro is super lightweight and portable. It feels like a sketchbook or a journal that I would normally carry with me. I also love how the pen is always there, charged and ready, so I won't lose it. Here's a nature journal that I started working on the other day in Adobe Fresco. The pen is smooth and accurate. There's no delays or lag, and the sharp tip feels really precise and responsive. It's also on. Feels like a sketchbook or a journal that I would normally carry with me. I also love how the pen is always there, charged and ready, so I won't lose it. Here's a nature journal that I started working on the other day in Adobe Fresco. The pen is smooth and accurate. There's no delays or lag, and the sharp tip feels really precise and responsive. It's also honestly the most comfortable digital pen that I've used. The tactile signals are such a nice addition. I didn't even realize that when I use a paintbrush on paper, I actually get some feedback from the brush itself. And that's how this feels. It's natural, subtle, and it helps me connect with the painting like I would with a brush on paper. When I'm not outdoors, I'm in studio creating high-resolution images for children's books and games that sometimes have a ton of layers. So I need powerful imaging software like Adobe Photoshop or Blender. This is the first portable device that I've used that can handle my professional workflow. It still runs like a dream when I'm stress testing images at 300 DPI with hundreds of layers. The keyboard allows me to use all of the keybinds that I've grown to rely on as a professional artist. So I can take this from a casual tablet to a portable workstation in seconds. The Surface Pro 8 and the Surface Slim Pen 2 save me time and help me stay in my creative flow. And I'm excited to keep building them into my process.
Thanks, Alexandria. The partnership between Microsoft and Adobe brings productivity and creativity together, creating these truly inspiring scenarios. We continue to push experiences on pen to help people be more creative and also bring new ways of communicating, being more thoughtful, more engaged. The benefits of writing with pen are incredible, from boosting memory to improving mental and physical health. Surface Pro 8 is packed full of great features, from the display to the keyboard, the performance, and the power of the pen. This is the most powerful Pro we've ever built. And for those of you who love Pro X, developers have been optimizing the app specifically for ARM. 64-bit emulation is built in, so the apps you need are ready for you.